Becky Lynch sends out message ahead of Raw after WWE contract expiry. Becky Lynch is undoubtedly one of the biggest names in the wrestling industry. However, the man's recent loss of the WWE Women's World Championship to Liv Morgan, followed by her defeat in the rematch on Monday Night Raw, has sparked questions about her future. Moreover, it has become apparent that Becky Lynch won't be renewing her WWE contract right now and is now officially free agent. This development has fueled speculation about her next steps in the wrestling world. Amidst the uproar surrounding the talks regarding Becky Lynch, she chose to remain silent. However, days after her loss on Raw, the man took to her ex to drop a photo collage ahead of tonight's June 10th edition of Monday Night Raw and could seen sporting the same emotion of sadness and dejection in the three photos. In the caption she wrote, "Must be Monday." Furthermore, Becky Lynch is also expected to receive the largest contract offer in women's wrestling history from top companies. So, it will be interesting to see her free agency come to an end and find out her decision of either staying with WWE or exploring outside options in the wrestling world. Friends, what are your thoughts on Becky Lynch sending out a message ahead of tonight's edition of Raw? Sound off in the comments below.